Welcome to Barbie Med School Land, where med school Barbies can become any specialty and every specialty. Here is med school Barbie now, living her best day every day, except today is match day, and Barbie needs to choose her specialty.
How did this happen?
What's wrong, Barbie?
Barbie, I was just in M1 doing MFR. Now it's match day and I don't know what specialty to choose.
You need to go visit Weird M4, Barbie. She'll know what to do.
I need your help. I don't know what specialty to choose.
Well, you can either do Anki for the rest of your life and be sad and stressed and complicated, or you can face your reality and become a doctor.
Reality?
You have to shadow the resident Barbies and choose what specialty you want to go into, or else you're going to be Weird Barbie forever, like me.
Ew. Sorry.
That's okay. I set myself up for that.
So shadowing. I have to do it.
Blame match tell. I don't make the rules.
She heads to Barbieland General Memorial Mojo Dojo Hospital and meets some of the different resident Barbies.
Hi, Barbie.
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 Hi, Ken.
I'm Anesthesia Barbie. I love securing airways. Plus, Atomidate is my favorite flavor. I come with a fully charged phone, a bear hugger for myself because I'm literally always so cold, and some crossword puzzles if you're old school. I'm always ready to rock your uronium.
That is a chest x-ray.
Hi, I'm Radiology Barbie. I'm so excited you're here. I haven't seen another Barbie in years, or the sun. I love radiology because I correlate clinically.
I love helping my fellow resident Barbies figure out what's going on inside of sick dolls. Plus, I sunburn super easily. I come with a vat of industrial-sized sunblock, blue light blocker glasses, and more computer monitors than a Best Buy.
Hi, I'm Surgery Barbie. I love cutting. To cut plastic is to heal plastic. Plus, I get to work with my best friend, Anesthesia Barbie, every day.
Hi, Surgery Barbie.
Hi, Anesthesia Barbie.
I come with a 24-pack of Wild Berry Celsius, my very own Barbie Dream Cracks, and I can smell a hernia from 2 miles away.
Hey, where are all the Kens?
I think they all match in a peds.
Doesn't seem to matter what I do, as long as I give stickers to all my patients after exams. Oh, I have feelings that I can't explain. Stuffed animals on my brain. All my life been oh so nice, making sure babies are alright. Cause I just can't. My swaddling skills of course a 10. It is my destiny to help kids grow up successfully. I just can't. I think in months when describing them, breaking down gender stereotypes about this specialty. Can you feel that energy? Stairs all over these energy. Can you feel that energy? Happy kids needs energy.
Eventually, Barbie shadowed every specialty and knew just where she wanted to spend the next 3 to 7 years of her life. Med students only have one ending. Unemployment doesn't last forever.